disgrace.
What shall I go back?
He has more trouble than
me. See you later, agitator.
JoJo93, and today has been an amazing day for Star Wars fans, and as of yesterday, the actor who played Aladdin has also gone on his Twitter and been congratulating people at Star Wars Celebration, and we've been hearing over the months from him that, while they did not give us official confirmation at Star Wars Celebration that he's playing Ezra, I think the pieces are put together, guys, that Aladdin, from Disney's live-action Aladdin, I believe the actor who played Aladdin will definitely be playing Ezra, guys. He's definitely been dropping hints here and there, and I think we can expect him to be Ezra. I'm so excited for this. If this is true, he's a great casting for this, and I think he's going to be great, and I really hope this is true. Let me know your guys' thoughts. Do you guys think that Aladdin's going to be Ezra? Let me know in the comments below, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching, guys.
Yeah.